Players love this 1v1, 2v2, 4v4 progression. It transitions from one 1v1 directly into the next as the defender becomes the attacker with a new defender coming out. And it always starts from the goalkeeper playing out to the defender, which has become the attacker. The 2v2 operates in the same way, and so does the 4v4, although the 4v4 might be more of a permanent format depending on your numbers.